The first semi-finals match in the women's football competition was played between Venezuela and Mexico. Venezuela, as the top qualifiers in their group, were unbeaten so far and expected to win here. There was a burst of action early in the first half. In less than 2 minutes, Venezuela, in white, were on the score sheet. A gap in the Mexican defence allowed Estefania Sequeira an easy shot on goal. But it wasn't long before Mexico equalised. Some great passing allowed Diana Cazares to shoot past the Venezuelan goalkeeper, Nay Luisa Cáceres. Mexico were putting pressure on the Venezuelan defence. They had some good attempts on goal, including this one by captain Montserrat Hernandez. Venezuela looked like they would go ahead here with a shot by Hilary Vergara, but she was offside and the goal was disallowed. At half-time, the score was even at 1-1. It would be a frustrating second half for both teams. Venezuela's Natalie Pasquel almost scored with this shot, but the ball was just wide. And Mexico were painfully close to scoring here. Montserrat Hernandez's shot hit the crossbar, and the follow-up by Daniela Garcia landed on top of the net. The scores were still level at full time. The match would be decided by a penalty shootout. After four attempts, the score was 3-3. Both teams had missed one penalty each. Captain Montserrat Hernandez took Mexico's fifth penalty, but it was saved by Nay Luisa Cáceres. Now Venezuela only had to score their final penalty to go through. And it was goalkeeper Cáceres who took the kick. Venezuela were through to the gold medal match. Cáceres, the star of the show. The Mexican players felt the strain after coming so close. The final score 1-1. Venezuela win 4-3 on penalties.